Hey guys, happy Sunday. So today is September 10th. I'm actually getting ready to head to a football game. This is gonna be my first NFL game ever. So I'm pretty excited. I was initially gonna do like a get ready with me for the football game, but like I don't have that much time and I just changed my mind. I'm like, you know what, we just gonna start the vlog right here because I should have started earlier today. Today I did a good amount of stuff. I did my laundry, I cleaned out all of my vanity drawers, my perfume like little organizer, I guess, I don't even know what to call it, but the place where I keep my perfume, I switched it out because I used to have a smaller one, but now all my perfumes cannot fit because in like the past year or so I've been buying a lot of perfume, so they were just on the side and it wasn't looking good, so I just switched it out and it looks so good. I'll be sure to show you guys. Yeah, so I'm gonna just flat iron my hair real quick. I installed it last night, so thankfully I didn't have to go through all of that today. But yeah, I'll catch you guys when I am all ready to go. Hey vloggy vlog, so I'm all ready to go. So I just threw on this white tank from H&M, this blue bag from Zara, my Giants hat, as I think I told you guys about, I'm not sure. These jeans that I got from Zara during the sale, and I'm gonna just throw in these Dunks. I really wanted to wear Uptowns, but I'm rushing and I cannot find them, and I just gotta go. Like, I feel like I'm sweating already, and yeah, nobody got time for that. And I got on these hoops from Forever 21, chain from Forever 21, rings from Lovisa, and yeah, so I'm gonna go head out. I'm gonna vlog what I can on my phone so you guys can get the vibes. Super excited. Super hot, super out of breath. I did a little quick face. Like, this is not even my typical face, but I was like, let me hurry up. And so, yeah, see you guys there. I've been circling the parking lot for dumb long looking for a parking and I cannot find one, so that's already a little aggravating. Like, I'm literally going in circles at this point, so I'm trying to figure out where do I even go. They say additional parking somewhere, but I don't know where. So basically, I found out that the parking, like in the MetLife Stadium itself, is like $200. And I'm like, hell freaking no. So the American Dream Mall. This shit is sending me in circles, bro. I might have to talk to y'all when I find a park because I'm getting a little stressed out. Alright guys, so we finally found a park and they have this overpass from the American Dream Mall to MetLife Stadium, so that is what I'm on right now. Do I gotta go? No, I'm not going to park enough. I'm here rushing, I'm out of breath. This shit is long. Look how far we came from and we got a whole bunch more to go. And it is raining. I hope they let me in with my umbrella, but they might not.
So, if anything, I'm gonna just have to buy my mom a new umbrella because I'm not walking all the way back just to bring the umbrella back. So hopefully they hold it down. But it is raining and the stadium is outside. So that should say enough. But I'll talk to you guys when I finally make it to my seat. So we made it out the underpass and now I'm here. I don't think I told y'all, but parking here was like $200+. And I said, yeah, the amount of money I paid for a ticket, I will not be giving them that in parking. So we made it. That's all that matters. And like I said, see you guys inside. So I thought I could bring my umbrella in there. They dubbed me, but thankfully they had a check-in that was not far, so I just brought it over there. So basically, you just gotta get stuck in the rain. My hair is long, it's already puffing up, but thank God I brought a scrunchie, so maybe I need to buy a poncho. I heard some guys selling them, but I didn't buy one. Hopefully I can hear them, but yeah, see you guys on the inside, finally. People are watching it from out here. Man, they getting smoked. Giants is getting smoked. The game is not even over and look, everybody is literally leaving.
Hey guys, so I just came back in from the game. Well, I came in not too long ago. I came home, washed my face, took a shower, and now I am here talking to you guys. It is really late and I gotta wake up in like 3.5 hours, but I was just like, let me talk to y'all real quick. So yeah, so I went to a football game, my first football game, and overall the experience was nice because, like, I just feel like when you're at a stadium, at a game, the vibe, the energy is just different. Like, you can't feel that through the TV, you know? So yeah, I enjoyed being there, but first things first, it was raining. When I got there, I told you guys, like, you know, I had my umbrella. I had to, like, check it in and do a whole bunch of stuff. But it was, like, mist, so I didn't mind. The only thing I did mind about was I just had washed my hair. So, like, it getting wet, it kind of made it frizz up. It just wasn't a vibe. But we made it work. But then when I tell y'all, it started pouring. Like, pouring. Mind you, you can't have no umbrella, so people literally just getting wet. Like, some people had on ponchos, but, like, I was not putting on no poncho, sorry. So I moved back a few rows that was not like directly getting wet from the rain. It was like covered. But then like the Giants was really getting they butt spanked. Like when I left, because matter of fact, rewind, a whole bunch of people was just leaving because not only because of the rain, but like the score. Them Giants was left on zero. When I left, it was, I think, 32 or 33 to zero. And when I came home, I saw the score. It actually ended up being 40 to zero. And I'm like, it was the first game of the season, first home game of the season. And I got spanked, but I'm not really into football anyway, so I didn't feel no type of way. But there were some Giants fans in there. Bro, they were livid. Like, bro, they was taking that L to the core, okay? I'm like, nah, these are some diehard fans over here. Because as for me, I'm just like, yeah, I mean, they lost. I mean, obviously, who wouldn't want the team to win in their hometown? But I ain't go home like, dang, my day is ruined because they lost. So it is what it is. So, yeah, it was great to experience overall. I would go to another football game because I like games and concerts and stuff like that. Like I said, the energy in there just be different, immeasurable, like for real. So yeah, came home. It was a traffic to get out of the parking lot, but honestly, like after getting through that traffic, I got home in, I think it was like 30 minutes, and that was in Jersey, so it wasn't bad. I'm not far from Jersey anyway, but if there's traffic, it could be a very long ride. So thankfully there wasn't. So yeah, I came home, got home safely, found a parking. And yeah, guys, we back at work tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday. I'm so not excited, but your girl gotta do what she gotta do till she get where she need to be, okay? That's just the motto of life. Do what you gotta do to get where you need to be, period. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you guys enjoyed the clips that I gave you guys of the game. I didn't record too much because, like I said, it was raining and it was losing. And I can't have the whole world seeing my Giants get spanked. I mean, not my Giants, but seeing New York, I should say, get spanked like that. But either way, yeah, it was fun overall. I'd do it again. And yeah, see you guys either tomorrow or another day. So yeah. Over and out. Good night, guys. Hey, vloggy vlog. Happy Wednesday. Sorry if y'all can hear that beeping in the background. I just left work. I'm actually in the elevator leaving as we speak. But there is a Wolford sample sale going on further down in the city. It's like a few steps away, so I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can find anything good. I'm looking for a nude bodysuit. Everybody knows the Wolford bodysuits. I have a white one and I have a black one that I got both from a sample sale, so I'm hoping I'm able to find the nude one, but if not, hopefully we find some other goodies. So we're gonna head down there now, so let's go.
Top smoking, no cooking the hot box. Cooking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't try nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Call me a ripper, give you a get cool. I take your bitch right from you, bitch, I'm a dog. Beat down her walls, loose. Hey. Hop in the fall, I tell the
that bitch to come comfort me. I swear these niggas is under me. The hate and the devil keep jumping me. They rose on me, keep me competition. Bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dough with a Uzi. My niggas is savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dough with a Uzi. My niggas is savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. All set.
Hey guys, so I am back home. As you guys can see, basically I have went after working downtown to a Wolford sample sale. So it's Wolford, another Tomorrow, and I don't know that brand, and it's like Orate or something like that, which seems to be like a jewelry type of brand, but I didn't know that either. I literally went for Wolford because I had something in mind. So I really wanted the nude, I think it's the matte deluxe bodysuit, and I wanted a pair of black tights to match a black top that I got during their last sample sale. So probably like end of June, early July, Wolford had a sample sale online. It was only Wolford, and I ordered a top from there, but they didn't have any tights because the tights are supposedly discontinued, which broke my heart because the suit is super cute. But it is what it is. So I bought one thing from the Wolford sample sale. I'm gonna show you guys soon, but it was trash. Okay, like trash. Like, I mean, maybe other people liked it, but if you are like I am, I'm not gonna go into too much details on what I'm saying, but if you are like what I am, just use your brains. It was trash. They just had like the most random things. Like, it just seemed like they just had them. I don't even know. Like, it was just so random. Like, it just wasn't it. It just wasn't it. So I circled around for like maybe like 20 minutes, and I was like, yeah, I'm out of here. Like, it's literally nothing here. It was no body suits, no nothing. But right before I was about to leave, I saw in the back they had a rack of tights, but I only liked one pair, and that's the pair I ended up getting. I honestly don't think it's gonna go with the shirt now that I actually think about it. Well, earlier I was looking online and I had the both of the products next to each other, and I'm like, yeah, I don't know if it's gonna work. But even if it doesn't work, it's a nice pair of black tights, and I can wear it with my black Wolford bodysuit that I got during another sample sale or something else. It don't even matter. But let me show you guys. So you guys are probably not gonna be able to see the design. This is the Dots Illusion, so you guys can kind of see. So this is like going down the sides. I'll put a picture up on the screen so you guys can see on the model and see like what the design looks like, because if I just hold it up, you guys can't really see what's going on. The retail for these, I believe, I don't even know. I think it's like in the 200s. If it's not in the 200s, it's pretty close to the 200s. I got it for $60, so I was not mad at that at all. I should just show you guys the top while we're here. So let me go get it and I'll be right back. So this is the top. You can kind of see the design if I stretch it out. They may look okay together, because if I pull it apart, you can, I don't know if y'all can really see what's happening here, but it almost has a similar design, I want to say. I don't know. But the thing they do have in common is, if you look at the band, it has the W logo on both of them. So I might really be able to finesse it. Like, I'm gonna try it out eventually. Like, I just came home, I'm still sweaty, I don't want to put on clothes, you know. But you guys can see, can you guys see? Yeah, they basically have the same band. This is at the waist, and then this is at the bottom of the shirt. So they really might work. So I think I did something. So I got some like costume jewelry. There's this store in the city that I literally walk past every day, but I just happened to notice that they have everything 50% off. I don't know if it's going out of business or it's just like end of season sale. So I got three things. So let me show you guys. First one. He really packaged it up mad cute. Is this bracelet? I just thought it was like super cute. I love this pink color. I have these Gian Vito Rossi heels that are like this pink, and I just feel like it's cute, like with some other arm candy. I feel like it can be cute or whatever. And it has a little like rhinestone detail on the edge. Let me see if you guys can see it. Yes, you can. So I got that. I got, also got this little bracelet. And no, I'm not trying to make it look like it's Van Cleef because I don't do the fake stuff, but it's just a little dupe because I'm not spending no Van Cleef money. But I just think it's a cute design overall. I wish I would focus so you guys can see. Yeah, I have a white Hermes bracelet with the gold, and I just feel like it would be cute arm candy with like the white Hermes. This, you know, if you're going out, it just looks real dainty on the wrist. So I got this. I think it was like $12. I think the bracelet was $9, the other bracelet. And then these earrings, I think were like $10. These are like perfect vacay earrings. Like, I fell in love with these as soon as I got in the store, and I just feel like it's gonna be a vibe. I'm going on vacation next week, so I will definitely try to curate a look with these. If not, I'm going away again in November, so we got vacations to wear these. But I just thought they were so cute, and they feel pretty heavy, like, so I thought it was super cute. But that was that. I meant to show you guys these yesterday, and like I said, your girl was worn out. Okay, so I literally been chatting to y'all for 13 minutes and counting, but I had to fill y'all in. You know, y'all my people, I couldn't leave y'all lost. So now that we all filled in, I'm gonna go take a shower and get ready for bed, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Good night, guys. Hey, vloggy vlog, happy Friday. I am so happy that it's Friday. Like, I don't think you guys understand how tired and exhausted I have been all week. Like, literally since Monday, I was tired. So it wasn't even like the work week that wore me out. I was wore out before the work week even started. But thank God it is Friday. So my manager let me leave work an hour early because your girl been working some long hours. Like, I've been getting off way past my time. So, like, you know, your crew OT, and yeah. So she gave me the option to leave at 1 o'clock. I left at 2:30. I could have left. My scheduled shift would have been till 3:30, but I just took that hour just to come home. I'm just like, might as well. It's Friday. So it's currently 4:30. I've been home since probably like 4, because the school kids come out at this time and the trains was doing foolishness. So it took me longer, a little longer to get home. But either way, we're home. So first things first, I came on the camera to tell you guys something in specific. I'm trying to think. I don't remember what it was that I specifically came on the camera to tell you guys, but I got some stuff to show y'all, so we're gonna get into that. So if you're not new here and you saw my last week vlog, you should have saw how Zara tried to play me. So basically, there's this skirt that I got during the sale for $7.99. Let me show y'all the skirt, just in case you're new here. So this is the skirt. This is like a calm, cute little brown skirt. The retail for this was $27.90. And like I said, I got it for $7.99. So when I was on TikTok like a week and a half later after buying this, I saw this girl doing a Zara haul, and she had on this skirt, but she also had on a matching top. So I was like, wait, I didn't even know they had a top. So I went, and of course it was sold out because the top was $5.99. So like, You already know, if you're not new to Zara sale, stuff be selling out like this, literally. So when I saw that, I was like, dang. So, you know, I put in the area code and looked to see what stores in my area have it. One of the stores, they said, had it. I went there. They did not have it. So it was just like, you know what? I'm going to just let it go. But in last week's vlog, I went to Zara, which I always do. And I saw the shirt behind the register. So there was a rack behind the register with a few different stuff on there. I saw like three of the tops. The top is actually a bodysuit. So I saw three of the bodysuits. I think I saw like two of the skirts and then some other stuff from the sale that I saw like from before that I did not want. So I asked like, oh, can I buy that? And the cashier was like, oh no, these things are on lock. So I'm like, what do you mean by that? She was like, oh, we have to send them back to the warehouse. We're not going to sell them. So I'm like, when you send them to the warehouse, do they become available online? She's like, no, we just don't sell them. So I'm like, let's be for real. Zara just gonna miss out on money and just say we're not selling these items just because. So I asked the manager, but the manager was standing in the area, so he would have heard the whole convo. So when I asked him, he's like, yeah, they're on lock, we have to send them back to the warehouse. I'm like, what does that even mean? Like, I've been coming to Zara for so long and I've never heard anything like this in my life. So long story short, I called customer service, asked what that was about. They know what I was talking about. They're like, oh, I guess it's something internal because we don't know what that's about. So fast forward, that was like 2 weeks ago, I think that happened. But either way, I go in Zara. What day did I go to Cross County? I think it was Saturday or Sunday. Either Saturday or Sunday, I went to Cross County Mall. What do I see again? The bodysuit on the same rack behind that same register in the same Zara, okay? So I went to exchange something and then I saw it when I got to the register and I was like, can you buy stuff from that rack? And she was like, yeah, what do you want? So I was like, oh, can I see that brown bodysuit? I want to buy it. She was like, sure. She was like, we actually have the matching skirt too if you want to buy it. I was like, no, I already have the skirt. My sis rings me up for the bodysuit. I'm able to get the bodysuit. And the bodysuit was still on the sale price for $5.99. Like, look at God. Look at God. Because God knew how bad I wanted it. Knew how determined I was to get it. And he literally was just like, you know what? Here you go. But then I was tight on the inside because I'm like, these people really played me in Zara, because like I knew they were lying because I never heard nothing like that. Never. Like, it's just on lock, we gotta send it to the warehouse. For what? Why? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's perfectly good items, it's not damaged or nothing like that, so I don't see why you couldn't sell it. So I got the top and I'm very happy about it, but trust me, in my head I'm like, I should have saw this manager, I should have saw that girl, because I would have had some words for them. So this is the bodysuit. You definitely have to wear something under or like some nipple covers, because as you guys can see, it is open. And then it has like a little cutout in the back. So I cannot wait to wear this. I feel like this would be good for vacay. So this is the bodysuit. And this is the skirt. They have the same exact pattern, same everything. And I'm like, this look is going to eat. So now, like I said, it's Friday. I have some other stuff to show you guys. So yesterday I went to the beauty supply store. I just read up on the stuff that I use. A lot of body mousse. I love this stuff, okay? Best mousse out if you ask me. I used to use the Nairobi, but the Nairobi has alcohol. So sometimes when you're doing your baby hairs or something with your wig will lift. And that's because the alcohol is causing it to do that. So I started using this a minute ago and we locked in. So I got that. I got a little got to be glue because I do not use this often. The fact that this is $3.69, this used to be like a dollar. But we're not even going to get into pricing. Either way, I got that because when I'm doing my baby hairs, I like to use got to be and mousse. It just gives me like a nice, I don't know, it just be doing the thing. The Ebon spray be making the edges crunchy, and I hate crunchy edges on a wig. Like, hate it. So I got that. Got this root touch up. I ran out of my thing, but this thing is the truth. Like, when you're trying to make that part crisp, this part is not even crisp because I ran out of my root touch-up last time I did my hair. So the part is giving moves like Jagger. But we're going to get into the hair either today or tomorrow. I washed my hair last week, so it's still pretty good, still pretty flowy. I'm going to add my blonde piece back in the front and wash the closure. I might do a style. I might. I'm thinking about doing a style. I actually think I want to do a video. Let me know if you guys would like something like that, like a video for people who wear closures, because not everybody likes frontals and you could get some versatility with a closure. So I was thinking about making a video and show you guys like a few different styles you can do. Let me know if you would like something like that, because it's coming anyway. So, and I got some combs. I feel like my combs have legs and they just be walking away. I'll buy a whole bunch, and when I need a comb, I cannot find a comb. So I bought these two because favorite color is pink, second favorite color is yellow. And so yeah, they were cute, and they have this piece right here, which is like perfect for making a part. If you know, you know. So that's what I picked up yesterday, and then I also got some packages yesterday. I really wanted to vlog yesterday, but when I tell y'all, I have been exhausted. Like last night I was so tired that I fell asleep without putting my phone on the charger. My alarm went off at 5:10 this morning and my phone was on like 4, and I was like, thank God it did not die, because I would not have heard any alarm, and Lord knows what time I would have woke up. So I opened this yesterday. Well, I opened the plastic, but I did not take the item out because I wanted to do it on camera with you guys. But this is from Skims. So I bought the pink set. I think it's the bubblegum pink, if I'm not mistaken. I bought the top with the shorts in like May. I wore it for the first time August 18th when I went to Toronto on that quick trip in one of my vlogs. I think it was the last one or the one before that. Excuse me, but I always wanted the tights, and the pink tights were never available, but it became available the other day. They did like a new drop, and so I just bought the leggings because I already had the top. So the new drop has like this different kind of band, like you see it's a white band as opposed to being all pink, but I didn't mind that. I thought it was super cute. So these are the leggings. You know, girls love Skims. Yeah, I'm one of the girls. I got into Skims late because I was always like, I'm not spending that. And then I spent it once, and then I wanted to spend it again. But I don't be buying too much Skims. I honestly have one blue set that's a top and a leggings, a black set. No, I just have a black shorts. I don't even have the set. And then the pink top and shorts that I just told you guys about. And this, like, I be having self-control when it comes to Skims, but there's just a few stuff that your girl loves. That cobalt blue Skims set, it's always sold out. But if I could get that, then I'll be done with them, because it's just like a, I don't even want to say it's like this. Is if you know, you know. If not, go on Skims website, type cobalt blue, you will see it. It is beautiful, but I can never get my hands on it. But either way, we got some Skims. So love that for me. And what else? I'm telling y'all, if anybody needs to sponsor me, it needs to be Zara. Okay, I'm telling you, like, just call up HR, call up the headquarters, call up somebody, because I need some type of reimbursement, some type of discount, some type of something, because Zara, I really love Zara. It's ridiculous though, because Zara is not cheap. I usually buy, like, during the sale is when I rack up, but I do buy Zara throughout the year because they just be having the pieces. This skirt that I tried on, but they only had a size small. The small fit, but I feel like a medium would just fit me better. So they didn't have it in the store, so I went ahead and bought it on my own. It's like a nice pink cargo, like silk cargo type of skirt. And I have the pink Giambito Rossi heels. Are they close? Are those done? Let me see. This is going to be the perfect time for me to see if they even match, because in my head they match, but let's see about reality. And one thing about me, my head is on straight, okay, baby? Talk about perfect. Like, are y'all seeing this? Perfect, 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 perfect. I'll tell ya, my head is going straight. I just, when I saw this skirt, I immediately thought of these shoes, and I'm like, perfect. I'm going on vacay next week, so I got a travel vlog coming for you guys real soon, and that's definitely gonna be one of my fits. So stay on the lookout. Follow me on Instagram @TheRareBreed if you aren't, because that's where you'll see the pics. I have one other thing. It's not a clothing item. It's actually like a skincare item. So it's from the brand Circadia. One of my friends, she is an esthetician, but she's also a scientist. So she's a two-in-one, okay? So she knows what she's talking about. This anybody I'll listen to is her. So yeah. So anyways, she always raves about this brand. And in this, in specific, she talks about this product. It's a cleansing gel with mandelic acid. So it's good. She said it's good for people with like oily skin or combination skin. Good for like clearing out your pores, because I have like pretty large pores. Like when I wake up in the morning, my pores are like so visible and I hate it. And also I get like whiteheads just because my skin is so oily, and it's just, I wash my face twice a day, like morning, night with my face wash. But I just feel like I probably need something with a little more oomph. So I'm gonna try it out. I'm probably gonna try it tomorrow for the first time. I'll try to remember to vlog it. And that's that, guys. So we home, it's Friday, we outside. So there's this Nike outlet store that I told you guys about way back when. I told you guys probably like in November, so most of you are probably new here, you didn't see that. But it's basically a Nike store. If you live in New York, it's a Nike store in Queens. It's a discount store, and they'll be having some good stuff. Like I got a few sneakers from there. I got like some sweats. I got a whole bunch of stuff. I actually have something that I never even wore before, now that I think about it. But they have some good stuff, and it'd be all discounted price. But it's an outlet, so everything is like final sale. You cannot return, you cannot exchange. It is what it is. So if you buy it for somebody, make sure you got their size, their correct size, or you just gonna have to sell it, or I don't know what you're gonna do. But that's the only thing about it. But I don't mind, because I obviously know my size. So my aunt says she wants to go there, so my mom and I are gonna go with her. I'm just waiting for her to say when she's ready, and then we head into the Nike store. They do not like you to vlog. They don't like anyone to have a camera out. So come on, truck. So I'll be trying to be low-key with my camera, or I'll just vlog on my phone. But if they want it, I'ma just show you guys what I get if I get everything. If I get anything, hearing about everything. If I get anything, I will show you guys, okay? So I'll see you guys soon.
This is cute. So I'm vlogging on my phone because I actually left my camera at home. So I'm in the kids section, trying to see what they got in here. We're having a whole bunch of different stuff. What are these? Oh, these are cute. I like the colors. What are these? Alright, what are we gonna do? Shoes. They have these for, I don't even know what's the price, but I like these. I'm gonna try them on. Oh no, these are soccer shoes. I got gassed. These are cute. They do have some Air Max 95s in there. These are real cute. Some flavors in the woman's section. But they only have a size 7. This is quite cute. Hey vloggy vlog, good morning, happy Saturday. So today is Saturday,
September 16th. Just woke up, brushed my teeth. I'm about to wash my face. But I told you guys, if I tried the cleansing gel with mandelic acid this morning, I would vlog it just to give you guys my first kind of impression. So here we are. So I'm gonna wet my face and we're gonna try this out. Okay, so the face is wet. In the morning, dispense a small amount onto a warm, damp cloth or fingertips. Lather face when well. So, gotta take this off. You know, so it's very, like, jelly. Like water just went in his eyes, so I'm just gonna leave it closed because I don't want any of the soap to get in there. I put a small amount, but the more you mix it in, it does spread. So I guess they know what they're talking about when they say use a small amount and just lather it in. I think I lathered it in enough. So, it feels pretty good. I obviously can't tell how it works by using it just one time, but it does feel pretty good. It feels like something I've used before, so let's just hope it do what it needs to do. And yeah, I'll give you guys like an update in like a week or two or something and let you guys know. So, I have a lash appointment, I have a toe appointment, and I have a brow appointment today. But I'm going to vlog that in a separate video because we're going on vacay, as I told you guys a few times. So I'm going to do like a vacay, get ready with me, maintenance vlog. So, excuse me, we'll vlog that here, but you guys will see that video coming up next. So I'm about to just get ready. It's currently 10:18. My appointment was at 11, but she texted me and asked me, can I come at 11:30? So now we're at 11:30. So I'll see you guys a little later. Hey guys, so I just wanted to come on the camera real quick and show you guys the Wolford outfit. Well, it's not really an outfit, but I told you guys earlier in the vlog, I bought two different, I guess, a different top and a different bottom. And I just wanted to see if it goes together. So this is the top. It is in a size small. I love it. And then these are the leggings. Let me see if y'all can see the design. It's like a design like this. I'm trying to see if I feel like they could go together. Like, I don't know, I like it a little bit. I don't know, but the only thing is like the band of the bottom and the band of the top are the same, so that kind of helps. But yeah, this is it. But yeah, it's cute. Both of them are in a size small and they fit really good. I just don't know if I'm gonna wear them together or not, but I guess we'll figure it out when I wear it. My face is mad dry because y'all just saw me wash it, but I just wanted to show you guys the sneakers I got yesterday. I ended up getting these gold Air Max 97s. Got them in a size 6 because that is my size. So these are real cute. I've seen these a while ago, but I didn't buy them. But yeah, I like them. I actually had these. Ooh, I wore these, the silver ones. Now my face is dumb dry. I didn't lotion it because I'm about to go in the shower, so I don't want to put anything on it. But I actually had these for my 15th birthday. Like, I remember I had the gray or the silver ones. But yeah, so then I got these Vapor Max. So initially I saw them in the women's size. They were the same thing. The check color was different. It was like gray, like the shoe. Then I was like, you know what, let me go in the kids and see if they have them, and they did. I was looking for a 6. They didn't have a 6. They had a 5.5 and a 6.5. So I just got the 6.5 because I wanted them to be comfy. These are gonna be my work shoes because I'll be wearing Yeezys and stuff to work, and those are my good shoes. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted some shoes I could wear, like switch it up. So So yeah, that's what I got. But I realized a lot of people is starting to know about the Nike outlet store because the prices ain't pricing how they used to. Like, I used to go in there and get sneakers for like $60, $50. These shoes was $80 and $130. Like, be for real, that's almost regular price if you ask me. But yeah, let me move back. Let me go in the shower so I could actually lotion my face and head out, because this is why I be late to things. You see, I be having mad time, I start lollygagging, and then I'm late. It's currently 10:47. I've been up since 8 something. So yeah, let me go do that because I'm not trying to be late and I'm trying to vlog. So see you guys later. Hey guys, so it's many hours later. I got my lashes done, my brows, and my toes. I don't like my toes, but that's besides the point. But either way, I'm having like a family gathering at my house. So we got a whole bunch of food. We got oxtail, curry goat, rice with peas, ziti. You can hear the people talking outside, my family. But I'm going to show y'all the food real quick and we go get into it. Hey vloggy vlog, so it's a lot a bit later. As you guys can see, my hair is curled. It's my first time wearing this highlighted hair curled and I love it. So yeah, the hair is curled. I'm wearing this white top I got from Primark. I showed you guys in the last vlog. These silver jeans from Zara, my butt bag that I got from AliExpress. I just threw on this sweater from Zara because it's fake chilly. And then I'm just gonna throw on these gold slippers from Zara. I didn't want to wear any heels because it's outdoors and I don't want like my heels sinking, and I just didn't feel like wearing heels. So this is the outfit. It's super cute. I will show you guys. And my room has so much stuff around because I was getting ready. My room looked so clean earlier today and now it looks crazy, but the outfit is super cute. Hopefully I get a picture. If I don't, we'll run it back. It's not that deep, but I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna vlog on my phone because my bag is tiny and I'm not about to be holding a camera, my phone, my keys. So yeah, I'll just vlog whatever on my phone. So
Let's see.
Out of here. Let's go.
Hey vloggy vlog. So I am back home and in my bed, as you guys can see. Wash my face off and I just threw my hair in a bun because I'm about to go to bed. I am exhausted and I have to wake up in a few hours, but I just wanted to say I had a great time at my sis Zaina and her husband, yes husband, Ranel's baby shower. I wish them all the best on this new journey. I pray for healthy, happy babies. I like sending love. Auntie Theo is here as always and she already know that, but I'm just reminding her. And yeah, it was a good time. Saw a few friends. She looked like she had a good time and that's what matters, because we want to make sure she's happy so that her babies are happy. So yeah, I'm glad she had a good time. Like I said, I'm back home. I'm about to head to bed. I'm also going to just end off this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this weekly vlog with me. We had a few events to go to, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I try to switch up the content because I just don't want to be repetitive, because then that gets boring and I got to keep you guys engaged so you guys keep coming back. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. The next one is going to be some travel content, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.